Adam and the Antics, please make a welcome.
Yeah. Thank you. Okay, now we're going to do a song with a little bit of a twist. So we hope you enjoy. These are for people in there. It's a Gene Pinkney song. A Gene Vincent. We'll try Gene Vincent. Okay. Right. You ready, boys?
Ready.
You sure? Went to the door and said, "Nurse, come in for a minute." And the nurse came in and she said, "Would you mind sitting over there with the baby?" Put the lady down and he goes, "Sorry." He said, "I think I found the problem. Your milk has dried up. And maybe you'll have to go on the bottle." And she sat up and she goes, "To be quite honest, doctor, that was really quite nice, but I'm the grandmother." I just went to tell you, anyone's asked me to tell the rooster joke, right? Some of you have heard it, but this is quick, because we've only got one more song. The rooster joke. This fellow just won first prize at the Royal Easter Show, and he decided while he's down from Bathurst, he'd go to the pictures. And he went to the pictures, and the fellow said, "You can't bring a rooster into the pictures." He said, "He just won first prize at the Royal Easter Show." "Sorry, you can't bring him in." So I said, "Bugger you." He went into the toilet, and he shoved the rooster down his pants. And he walked past, you know, put the jacket over. Okay. So he went and sat down, and as the lights were coming down, Millie came and sat next to him. And the rooster got a bit restless, so he opened his flock. The lights went down. Lily said to Millie, "Says you've seen one, you've seen them all." He says, "I know, but this one's eating my popcorn." Thank you for having us. Happy Seniors Day. I did have a big birthday the other day. It was on that 40-degree day when the thunder and lightning were, you have no idea. We're out at the beautiful Douglas Vale. And we couldn't play music, we couldn't do anything, the lightning and thunder, we were under a marquee. And it smelled like a classroom, you know, on a wet day. Except for the lovely perfumes. But anyway, we're all definitely antiques now, and happy Seniors Day, everyone. And this our last. Thank you. This is a Tom Jones.
Robbie Butler.
1, 2, 3 o'clock, 4 o'clock, rock. 5, 6, 7 o'clock, 8 o'clock, rock. 9, 10, 11 o'clock, 12 o'clock, rock. We're going to rock.
Robbie Butler. I'm glad you had a great birthday.